Procrastinating? Not me. I wouldn't do that. That would be silly and stupid. Procrastinating is for nerds. Imagine procrastinating. Yeah.